Finally going now. I think it's finally going now. It looks like it is. Everybody's playing. I don't know. I don't even know why I'm playing. I just feel rotten. Just emotionally out. I'm tweeting out because I had a double clutch on the. I broadcast and it didn't, even though the PS4 said I was broadcasting, I really wasn't. So I had to basically start closing things, close Destiny, close what it said was broadcasting, close that, close Destiny, open Destiny, come back, get the broadcast going. So I had a double clutch on that. So hopefully it's going now. Hopefully somebody stops by and at least says hello to me. Thank you for, I'm getting some retweets, so that's. I have to look at something. My title looks to be weird when it's posting. Just bear with me. Okay, I can't, apparently can't look at it now once I start broadcasting. Fine. So, I guess I'll go. Been told that the fastest way to level up is to play in the Crucible. And with a good character, I get my ass handed to me, so. This one's very low level, so I'm sure I'm gonna be pissing off my teammates and making my opponents squeal with glee they have somebody so easy to kill. So, we'll see what happens. Because I doubt if I can cause enough damage other than my Titan Super. I doubt if I can cause enough damage to really kill anybody with the weapon I have. Very seriously doubt it, unless they're already very, very hurt. Which, in case I'm stealing kills. I'm stealing kills from somebody. Which isn't necessarily a right thing to do either. Hi Missy, how are you doing? Thank you for stopping by. Appreciate you stopping by, thank you. How are you tonight, Missy? Good. Well, what would you like to hear? Would you like to hear the absolute 100% truth? Or would you like to hear the story I can tell? Because I can tell a story. I don't know if I should really be screaming or not, to be telling you the truth. I'm glad you're good. I was looking for something on my phone here. Now I'm not even exactly sure. I'm not even exactly sure where I was looking for. The truth?
Control.
I don't know if I can tell the truth and play this at the same time or not. I'm doing control and I'm going to get my rear end handed to me because this character, even with a good character, I get my rear end handed to me
only one
a lot of times.
Victory,
I don't know what's
going to
happen here.
Capture the zones.
I will tell you in a moment.
Destroy your enemies.
Maybe the next time I go to orbit. I'll get some cheap points so I won't get a zero. Yeah, maybe not. And then again, maybe not.
Enemy captured zone A. Enemy captured zone B.
Can get some cheap points.
Zone C, secure.
Nope, didn't get any cheap points. I will tell you as soon as this game, as soon as I get back to orbit again, because I don't know if I can concentrate. Not that it matters, because I'm going to get skewered here, because this character is low level. I don't know if I can tell
zone
the truth
C
and concentrate
lost
on this at the same time. There's somebody hiding. Where is he?
Enemy captured zone C. Enemy controls all zones. You neutralized zone A.
Oh, I got some points. I don't get a zero. I don't get a zero. That's good. Where are they? Here they come.
You captured zone A.
I can't possibly fight these guys with this character. What were they thinking? My teammates are
zone A lost.
Teammates are going to be pissed. My opponents, the
enemy
people on the other team are going
zone
to howl
A
with glee that they have such an easy target to deal with.
Enemy captured zone B. They've got them all, Guardians.
And once again, it'll be my fault.
You neutralized zone C.
Here they come. I can't do anything about that. I don't have the reflexes were a little off too that time. I'd just like to get at least just one kill. It's embarrassing to go through a game and get zero kills.
Zone C lost.
And then a punch, Titan Punch doesn't kill anybody.
Enemy captured zone C.
Nope, it doesn't.
You've lost them all. They've got total control.
Yeah,
heavy
they
ammo
do.
On the
I
way.
Know. I wish that guy would just shut up. I know they have total control. I can see that.
Heavy ammo available.
This is just horrible. Hey, Butters. Thanks for stopping by. Hope you're well. Okay, yeah, I'm familiar with that too. I'm familiar with doing that. Okay, I'll be here, I guess. I will be here. I'm running on control with an incredibly underpowered character. Very underpowered. Oh my god, I got a kill. Okay, Missy, that's fine. You do what you need to do. Got one kill, so that'll do. That's all I can expect.
Zone C neutralized. Zone C.
Man,
secure.
I wish I could punch something and hit. Yes, Butter, I remember that. butters. I remember that from the other time you copied and pasted that in. Kill hype, yeah, my token kill. Yeah, this is just hard. One guy. Duh. Is it close enough? Oh, there's another kill. And I'm gonna die. Unless my teammate helps me out. Oh, cool, teammate helped me out. I live. Did I get? Yeah, I have control. So I got 2 token kills for the game, and that's probably about it. Because, like, I don't have... Oh, crap, I don't have a shoulder charge yet. Oh, I got another kill. Crap, how'd that happen? Yay me. Oh, that's a bad way to go. That's a bad way to go. Oh, I got him. I'm actually getting some kills. This is just kappa, 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 yeah. This is just a freaking miracle that I'm getting any kills at all. You know what they say? No amount of planning can take the place of sheer luck. Oh, really? Dude? You wanna play? I got a weak-ass character and he has to freaking Titan Smash me. What a maroon.
Zone C lost.
What a weak-ass thing to do that was.
Enemy captured Zone C. Enemy controls all zones.
Yes, shut up. I know they control all zones. Shut up.
Zone A neutralized. Heavy ammo inbound. Zone A secure. Heavy ammo available.
Oh, got him. I got another one. All right. Thanks, Butter. Thanks for stopping by. I'll see you later.
Zone A lost. Enemy captured Zone A. They've got them all, Guardians. You neutralize Zone B. Zone C neutralized.
That was an assist, but then I died. I broke 1,000. That's a miracle. Even with my good character I have on the Xbox, I don't get 1,000 some games.
Enemy captured Zone B. Fight back! Control the zones!
Oh, I got another one! Cool! Oh, I missed.
The enemies almost won.
Yes, I know. I know they almost won. Just leave me alone. I'm not gonna last long enough to have a super again.
Zone B neutralized. Zone A neutralized. Enemy captured Zone B. Zone A.
Come
secure.
On, I should have got a kill out of that.
Not this time. Controlling those zones,
oh, I gotta level up,
is
yay.
The only path to victory.
Yeah, I know we lost. We got hammered. It's probably my fault somehow. Didn't finish the last one. 0.5, that's... For this character, that's a good performance. I didn't get anything? I got nothing out of that? What the heck is up with that? Fastest way to get level up my rear end. Well, that's just freaking aggravating. I didn't get anything. I got nothing out of that. And I did well. For me, I did well. Oh, I got a bounty to turn in, I think. Yay, a bounty. Yeah, it does a lot of freaking good. Oh, I got an upgrade, yay. Butter, why do you come down here? Butter, I don't know what you want. Excuse me. I'm still here, but there's nobody listening, so I'll just shut up, I guess. She went to bed and it went over my... in. I feel like answering that right now. Absolutely nobody in my stream. Nobody. Oh man. Still hosting somebody? I don't think so. Really? What's up there? Why'd you show me that? I don't know what that is. See that? Show me this. Not what I want to see. Come on. Really? No, I don't want to type in there. Just let me push the button I want to push. No! No keyboard. Get out of there. Let me push the button I want to push. Thank you. crying out loud. Thank you. Okay. Yeah, Missy, that happens sometimes. Alright, I don't know what I want to do here. This is the last game I just played, which is concerning what I'm playing with. Was very fortunate, but as you can see, I got nothing. So much for being able to level up quicker playing Crucible. What a bunch of crap. Do I want to subject myself to that punishment again? I don't know. Maybe one more. Okay, any day now. I'd sing a song, but I don't sing very well. Yay, Mars.
Control. Alpha team.
Five of us? Great. It's even better. Even better.
Time to fight, Guardians. Capture all zones.
Get my cheap points for another shutout. Maybe. Maybe not. Where is it? There it is.
Zone C captured.
Okay, there's my cheap point so I don't get shut out.
Gained the lead.
Now to get
enemy captured
kill
zone A. Zone B secure.
That was a lousy attack. He drilled me with whatever that was. I'm not popping out there, I'll be dead. Oh, I got an assist, yay. Yay me. This is probably a horrible idea. And I'll take this one. Use it. I'm so lousy. The sniper is my secondary. I'm just so lousy with it. It's not even. I don't even try to use it most games. Okay, I don't have a grenade again. Yes, I can't do that. I could punch something, maybe. There's a guy hanging out.
Zone B.
Oh, there's my token kill. Yay! I got it out of the way. Oh, and I'm dead. I'm burning or something. Oh, here they come. I'm
enemy
dead.
Captured zone B.
Yep, I'm dead. Yep, dead. No chance. One 900, no chance.
Falling behind.
Yay, another token kill.
You're in the lead.
The only way I can get killed is somebody that's either already hurt really bad or somebody that's severely injured. Or somebody not paying attention. Here they come.
You neutralized zone B. Zone B secure. Heavy ammo inbound. Gained the lead. Heavy ammo.
Oh, a sniper
available.
Kill. That might be the first sniper kill I ever had. It's probably the last one. That was just perfectly set up. The guy just peeking over the top there. I had actually made the shot. I should quit. Okay, I'll go back this way.
Zone B lost. You're falling behind. Enemy captured zone B.
Whoa, crap. Nothing I can do about that. Yeah, I'm too. I haven't found a secondary that I'm actually very good with at all. I mean, I tried shotgun. That's a failure. That was a failure. Oh, got a grenade kill. Crap, get out. I gotta get out of here. That was fortunate. I survived that.
Lost. Enemy captured zone C. You've lost them all. They've got total control.
Yes, I know. We lost them all. Crap, I don't know. Oh, I'm dead.
Zone A neutralized.
I could use my super here, that would be...
Zone A,
okay.
Secure.
Okay, Missy, that's fine. I'm not all that entertaining now. Probably shouldn't even be streaming at all. Now we got that one.
Heavy ammo on the way.
Rubble.
Heavy ammo available.
Whoa! Welcome back. Thank you for hanging out with me. I'm just not certain. Killed him so I didn't assist. I'm not very entertaining, I'm sorry. I really probably should not be streaming.
Zone A lost.
Come on, group up so I can slam your
enemy rear. Captured Zone A. Enemy controls all zones. You neutralized Zone B.
Celeste, I've never had that one. Yeah, I'm dead.
Only 5 minutes left. Zone B secure.
Oh, I didn't even get an assist to that? Really? If I could see them, I'd slam their rear end. I don't think I've heard of Celesta, but I don't think I've ever seen one or even know what it is.
Zone A,
it's aggravating. I mean,
Zone B, lost.
Hear people talk. It's intuitive. I hear people
enemy
talking about
zone
the.
B. Zone A, secure.
Talking about all these things, and I just don't play often enough to know what the heck they're talking about. It's kind of frustrating a little. I don't know why I even tried to charge him. I need them to group up. Where's A?
Zone A lost.
Oh crap, I'm not gonna get there soon enough. I don't think.
Enemy captured Zone A.
They've got
more
fall off
guardians.
The map. What a idiot.
Zone B neutralized.
Use your rifle? Okay. I've never had much fortune, really, with that. I just did it again. I just did it again in the same place. Jeez, I'm so stupid. Let's go the other way. Six steps. Solid ground.
Zone A neutralized. Double down. Zone A secure. Zone B secure.
I could only get one of them. I couldn't get close enough to two of them to get them both with the smash. Oh, I broke 1,000 again. That's about a half of a miracle by itself. I haven't been able to punch anything this game either.
Heavy ammo inbound.
Yeah, that was a bad idea, punching him. My sensei would be very ashamed that I have not punched him.
Heavy ammo available.
Oh, he's right there.
Defeat.
I was looking right at him.
He's
and punch him.
Enemy captured Zone B. Enemy captured Zone A. Enemy controls all zones. No, not this time. Controlling those zones is the only path to victory.
I didn't get a chance to punch anybody. With him. I don't know. Just give me something for crying out loud. I didn't finish last. 0.5 again. Oh, I got something. Any good? I think it's a little better than what I have. Yeah, somewhat better. Yay. Let's leave this. It's aggravating to play on one system where you have really good stuff, fairly decent stuff, good stuff. And then, hey zombie, how you doing? Thank you for stopping by. To play on one system where you have okay, pretty decent stuff, then come back and you have to grind and you don't have crap. What's the perks of that? Replenish grenade, super, not okay. And how you doing, zombie? Hope you had a good day. What are you up to tonight, zombie man? Brain, you tighten a bit? That's cool. I just struggled through. Since I've been told the fastest way to level up a character is to play it in Crucible, I just played two games of Control. By some miracle, I managed to have KDs of 0.5, which for what I'm running with against what I'm running against is actually good. But I got, out of the two games, I got one, I got a helmet. That's about it. So, I don't know about the faster leveling up and stuff with Crucible, I'm not so sure. Oh, excuse me. I guess should probably go get some more. Yeah, I should get some more. Five guardians in single life, that's not gonna happen for a while. I could have sworn I just did that. 1500 points. Not quite. Close but no cigar. As usual. Let me see, what's that one? 2 out of 3, I need one more precision kill. I need to get some more bounties though. Good point, thank you for mentioning that. Got your take to level 8 and it was a massacre. Yeah, I could imagine that could happen. The only reason this character is is 28 is because I got the spark, which jumped me from like 7 or 8 to 25. Other than that, I'd still be down in probably about 9. But
yes.
Wait a minute. Okay, checking. Maybe.
Acknowledged.
That's probably not going to happen for a while. 10 kills and no more than 7 deaths. Sunstrike, I don't even have that yet. Proximity kills and skirmish. I don't tend to play skirmish, but let's see what else we got. And skirmish. Why is everything skirmish? Yeah. Staley is skirmish. And the fire team.
Updating logs. Confirmed.
I can't do Sunstrike. Oh, that's unlikely. That's a patrol. 10,000 point without dying. I could do that. Barbs of light. Arc weapon kills. Not likely. Might be able to do that someday.
Acknowledged.
Three v three. Oh, I'm so screwed. Oh, what the heck? A little more humiliation won't hurt anything. Yeah. At level 8, and even at my level, you don't have the weapons aren't quite good enough yet, plus the regen times on stuff, on supers and grenades aren't great yet. You can't use them as often as you need to, so I can see how that could be a massacre. Excuse me. Thank you both, Missy and Zombie, for hanging out. Appreciate it. Thank you, Missy. Very kind of you. I know I keep saying that, Missy, but I mean it. You've been so very kind to me. You too, Zombie.
Both of you have been very kind to me.
Today, well, I went to a remote office in order to get one particular thing done, basically paperwork. We have to do our goals and objectives for next year, which is basically a crapshoot and a complete waste of time, but it has to be done. So I went to a remote office to do that. Oh, no, Missy, I'm not awesome at all. Not even close, but thank
Alpha
you.
Team.
Thank you for the sentiment. So I went in there to do that. I went to a remote office so I could be in an
Work
office
together,
instead of a cubicle and shut up the door.
Survive.
I got as far as opening a Word document to look at the things we were supposed to put in the goals and objectives, and that's about all I got. There's so much other crap. Well, I had meetings all morning long, so I couldn't do anything then. I should probably pay attention for a little bit.
You're in the lead.
Oh, I got an assist. Yay, me. So that's as far as I got. The other shit happened all day long, like it's been happening lately. Oh, you got him. So that's a little frustrating, because I still have to do that. And my manager is up my ass, our ass, about getting it done. So I still have to do it. But at the same time, still do everything else I'm supposed to do. And I just... It's difficult. Let's just say it's difficult. So that's my sob story of the day. Other than that, it was perfectly fine. I thought I was going to shoot that. I was going to shoot that tree there for a minute. Other than that... Oh, I got a punch. That one's for you, Becky. My sensei. Got my token kills out of the way, or kill. Am I arguing with the CEO? No, ma'am. I'm sorry. But I think I have you tricked. Gotcha. There's my token kill for real. I wish I had a rhyme or reason to walk around here. Or, I mean, a pattern. See, I still don't know the maps really well enough to... I'm making excuses. I'll shut up. Sorry. A lot of sparks in there. Zombie a little while ago, and I think Missy saw it. I got my first ever sniper kill in a PvP. Probably my last one, too, because I'm just horrible. I practice, I'm still horrible. But, yeah, Missy, I think I have the wool pulled over your eyes a little bit.
Heavy ammo on the way.
I still can't jump either. End up having to take the stairs all the time. Okay. Dude, you can have that. I don't care.
Heavy ammo available.
Oh, I have some heavy ammo. That could be useful. Where is he? Where is he? Ah, that guy got him. Cool. Yeah. The guy just poked his head up. From a little ways away, I just happened to see him, and I just happened to think to switch to my sniper rifle, and I just happened to make the shot. So it was basically, it was pretty close to a miracle. Where's this guy at? Gotta be right here. Oh, that's one of my guys. Wolf in a sheep's clothing? Oh, frickin' rocket. Bastard. Well, thank you, Miss M. It's good that you think that of me, but... Yeah. It's good that you think that. I'm glad you think that of me. Alright, so now I don't have the machine gun ammo anymore. I didn't even get a chance to take a shot. I hate when that happens. Come on, group up somewhere. Aw, man! That should be a kill. Jeez, sheeps. Where? Where are the sheeps? Suppose I should probably try to revive them, maybe. Killed. Oh, there's a guy hanging out in the corner there. I got one. Ah, just two of them. I didn't see the other guy. Which is usually the case. Wolf and sheep. No, I mean, No, I'm not a wolf of any kind. In any kind of clothing. My goodness. Goodness, no. Far from a wolf. More like a, more like a lamb. Uh-oh.
Heavy ammo inbound.
Oh, that's my own guy.
Heavy ammo available.
Oh, you get 50. I forgot you get 50 points for reviving people. Cool. I'm going the other way. There's too many guys up there hovering around. Oops. Oh, there's heavy. Where's my teammates at? Oh, here comes the bad guys. Where are they? Damn it! Sorry.
Only 5 minutes left.
Oh, the team's winning. Oh, and it's 3-on-3? I'm not contributing a lot here. Okay, Missy, I see what happened. Cheats. Okay, I got you. It's amazing how your mind, sometimes your brain auto-corrects things. Your brain auto-corrects things that others type. I didn't even notice it until I noticed that you type sheets instead of sheeps until I had to think about it for a while. Where did I get an assist for there? It's all happened above me. I'm just going to hang out down here. Oh! Doing super. I really would like to use it, man. It's not the right... I'd like to get a group of them together. I keep going in there. There's nowhere to go there. Alright, I'm going to go up here. There's one of them. I don't care, I'm gonna explain them. No, there's only one of them, but I don't care, I wanna use it. I hate going to the end of the demon, having that and not using it. Got him. And then there's another guy behind me. Of course there is. Oh boy. Nobody's gonna come to buy me. I'm gonna just go and revive myself. Yay. Have any ammo. Too bad, I had him.
Heavy ammo on the way.
Stay there. Where did he? I didn't stay there.
Heavy ammo available.
He's right here somewhere. Close enough to punch him twice. Although I shouldn't really have to punch him twice. I know I said that, man, so many times I'm beating a dead horse, but, Alright. Heavy. Oh, I did get it. Okay. Sir Pratus, how you doing, sir? Fair, sir. Thank you.
Only 1 minute
appreciate
left.
You stopping by, sir. The ridiculous hour of the day it is for you. One of them. On the PS4 doing skirmish with a quite underpowered character, but I'm actually doing fairly okay considering. Hope you're well, sir.
30 seconds left. This is going to be close.
30 seconds. Come on, let's listen.
Seconds.
Oh, I got him.
Give them hell.
Don't get killed.
Weapons down, Guardians. This fight's over.
Yeah, I was on a team that won. How about that? Good to see you. Good to hear, Sir Praise. I'm glad you're good. Oh, an upgrade. Yay. Oh my goodness. Well, that's a miracle. That's really a miracle. To get above one with that. I really do like it. I like it more than I thought I would. I really do like it. I like it a lot. I just wish I could magically transport my character I have on the Xbox One to here and use it. But no, you can't do that, of course. But other than that, I'm really liking it a lot. It seems a lot easier to get a stream going directly through the PS4 than it is through Xbox. You don't have to worry about snapping and unsnapping and changing focus to the right window and stuff like that. That part is much, much easier. And also the PlayStation, although I haven't done it and I don't know if I will or not, has a way you can stream directly to play to YouTube's gaming streaming platform as well, whereas Xbox doesn't have that yet. So I'm still getting used to the interface, of course, because it is quite different, but it's not too bad. And the controller, of course, is different. It messes me up a little bit when I go back and forth, but it's okay. Oh, it didn't give me anything. Oh, you give me strange coin. Yay! Isn't that special? Bear with me, please. Have you streamed to YouTube, sir? I've not ever done that. I mean, I have an account there and everything, but I've not streamed there, because until recently I only had the Xbox. There's no way directly through the Xbox to stream to YouTube. But I don't know if I need to stream to YouTube anyhow. Because streaming to Twitch is what everybody's used to seeing and everything. So I'll probably stick with that. I just directly put my streams on YouTube. I haven't worried about editing. It's editing. I just export them right on Twitch to YouTube. Seems to be the best. Yeah, zombie. I tend to agree. It looks like the share interface is much smoother. even just doing something to take a picture and share it is much easier on the PlayStation. Much, much easier. It seems like on the Xbox you have to jump through hoops to take a picture and get it shared on Twitter. PlayStation, it's much, much easier. Much easier. Seems to be easier anyhow. Maybe it's just me. Bear with me, I'm looking at something else for a moment I have to look at. Oh, thank you all for stopping by and hanging out with me. I appreciate it. Appreciate the company. Especially Missy. Missy, you've always been here. Like last, I don't even know how many streams. So I do appreciate it very, very much. And if you don't stop, the neighbors are going to talk. I'm kidding, of course. That was a weak joke. No, I seriously appreciate you all stopping by. Today was a B, yeah. I'm so familiar with those. Let them talk. Yeah, true. You got a point. Let them talk. Let them talk. I'm just sorry I'm not more entertaining. I'm not as cheerful as I normally would be, and I apologize for that. I hesitated. I probably should not have even streamed tonight because I'm just not... I don't know what the right way to say it is. I don't know. I don't know what to say. And so you're going to hear a lot of dead air tonight because I just don't have it in me tonight. Yeah. I mean, you all have read my sub story. I'm not going to start it over again, make you hear it again. It's not fair. You hear me chomping, I'm chewing on licorice sticks. I should do something. At least make it look like I'm entertaining or something. I'm really sorry to hear that, Sir Pradith. Yeah, I mean, that sucks, man. I hope it's nothing that lasts very long, and I hope it, whatever it was, remedies itself very quickly for you so you can be the awesome dude that you are. Nothing's worse to have things about the Vex, the happen to you.
Why our exo friend is so worried about them during the collapse.
It makes you not feel like yourself.
Mercury into a machine in days.
That's the worst.
They would have spread to every planet if the traveler hadn't stopped them. We need to get into the Black Garden. We need a Gate Lord's head.
Oh, that's good. Yeah, I hope it does for you, sir. I think you're sacrificing a little bit of that sleep right now, though. As much as I appreciate you...
First thing we're going to have to do is get me into the Vex network so I can lure out a Gate Lord. I'll lead the way.
Now, you did this one time last week, too. You stayed up and... Watch my stream till the wee hours of the morning for you. You know what? What happened? Something just took a dump. Nope. Oh, I put myself back in order. What a maroon. All right, tell me this. Somebody tell me this, please. I've been doing these missions, and nothing ever gets... I've done that. I did that. I definitely did that. Finished it. Nothing anywhere ever gets checked off. Ever. It says incomplete for everything. Oh, see, the green light is... Oops. That's down here, but I've done all these. Nothing gets checked off. It's really somewhat annoying. That's against the darkness. Reach level 4. I've done a lot of this stuff. I don't get it. It is very odd. It's annoying. I mean, I'm getting credit for stuff. I mean, as far as experience and other things go, but no checkboxes on anything. From a very, what's the right word? I guess this is a horrible word. Anal point of view would annoying. I'm not that anal, but it's annoying.
During the collapse, they transformed the planet Mercury into a machine in days. They would have spread to every planet if the Traveler hadn't stopped them. We need to get into the Black Garden. We need a Gate Lord's head.
I think this might be the last thing I do tonight.
First Maybe. Thing we're going to have to do is get me into the Vex network so I can lure out a Gate Lord. I'll lead the way.
This time I'll summon a vehicle instead of going... Yeah, fortunately I'm not so much. But it doesn't mean it doesn't annoy me. It does.
Here's what we have on Gate Lords. 3 stories tall, protect the realms the Vex keep locked out of time. Time? That can't be right.
Okay. All right, zombie, you have a good night, sir. Thank you very much for stopping by. Appreciate it. Really do. I drive Sparrow so badly, it looks like I'm drunk when I'm driving him. Which is why I really was horrible at the Sparrow Racing League. That was just a disaster for me.
I'm picking up a heavy conflux nearby. I can use it to get into their network.
Okay, zombie. Good night, sir. Want me to go? I survived this one. Probably not, but I'll try it anyhow. Oh, I got a little damage out of it. Oh, there's some spirit bloom, I think. Heck of a time of finding that on the Xbox when I needed it. Until somebody made me realize I could go and buy it from that quartermaster guy. I think it's there. No. Really? That didn't do anything to that miniature? Well, I better hide. calculators on. This guy's really, the Minotaur's really annoying. Thank you. Scan this, go run over here, scan this, run over here, kill this big monstrous thing. Scan something else.
And I thought you had the hard job. Okay, we've got to head for a place called the Endless Steps. That's where we'll find the gate lord.
Okay. Endless Steps, you say? Be right, but I'm trying to. I'm meeting these. There's Twizzlers, and they came in this big, monstrous, rectangular plastic bin. Got it at BJ's. I don't know if there's BJ's where all. Well, Missy, you should have heard of BJ's. I think they're throughout Pennsylvania. But each Twizzler is individually wrapped. It's one of like Chinese finger puzzles sometimes to get them open. Well, Sir Paith, you probably don't know what BGR is up. Or maybe you do, I don't know. Basically a store, kind of a store that sells basically everything from groceries to electronics to pretty much almost anything you can think of. Yeah, right. Anything you can think of, they sell it. And you have to have a membership to shop there. And they sell a lot of bulk things, too. Make sure things are loaded here. BJ's just like, it's sort of like equivalent to like Costco. It's like a Costco or Sam's Club. Yeah, it's very exactly the same concept as that. Very close. Same. Not even close. It is the same thing. Just different owners own it. Yeah, you have to buy a membership to shop there. But the basic sell just about anything, pretty much anything you can think of. You can buy tires there too for your car. Yeah, we have Sam's Club around here too, but there's more because they just opened a new one not too far from where I live. They opened a BJ's
not
too far from where I live.
I sort of had to mess with all their transfer gates here. You're probably going to have your hands full.
Okay. Going to have my hands full. I like the sound of that. Where are they? What's it doing? State of the Endless Steps. Oh, I know. I remember this mission. God, if I could just shoot straight. There we go. That's better.
The gates are waking. They'll keep coming unless you can shut them down. You've got to destroy the gates.
I'm trying.
That worked. Keep it up.
Oh. Wow, we did nothing for them. Oh, I got a problem here. Run.
Oh,
sugar. The Minotaurs, nothing. Oh, more ammo, that's good. Oh, I missed? Really? Thank you. Where's the other thing I gotta kill? Oh, big Minotaur. Yikes. Really? Where is the next one? Where isn't there a next one? Right there. Of course I can't make the jump. Hate them. Really? Dude. Not nice. Missed. Didn't miss. Really? Another one of those dudes up high? When will they learn? Bye. Super back again. Oh, I gotta pick up it. Reload now. That's not a good time to reload. Yay, level 30. Woohoo! Really? I grow weary of these guys. Yeah, I'm on the other side. I'm on the eastern side of the state. Oh, crap. Hydra. Whoa, crap. This sucks. Excuse my language. Wow. Oh, freaking Hydras. I can't tell you how much I dislike them. Especially in groups like that. Oh, I'm almost dead, I better hide. Okay, where have I go? Oh, I got that hydra to kill you. No, go away. Oh! There we go. I bet you put the most in the swear jar? Oh, boy. I tend to not swear out loud very often, except under dire circumstances. But I swear silently a lot. So if I had to fill up a swear jar for swearing to myself, you need a barrel. So.
And that is where we'll find the Gate Lord. Let's go.
Oh, crap. That was opportune to find more ammo. Where do I have to go over there? How the heck do I get over there? Yeah, potty mouth. Potty mouth. Another Engram that will hit me. Hey, Anton. Thank you for lurking, sir.
Oh, I got it.
Oh, I didn't get the second one?
Alright, here we go.
Thank you for stopping by and lurking, Anton. Appreciate it very much. Just as well as you lurk, I'm not exactly super entertaining tonight to begin with. Probably shouldn't really be streaming at all, but what the heck. There's the steps. What crap gonna make me do now? Oh, yeah. Just make the first shot to that white port like you're supposed to. Oh, I shot that guy's head off. You see that? Another Engram. Nothing. Oops, I missed that one. Got him. Grenade straight again. That's a miracle. Oh, I got my super again. That could be handy. Now what?
I guess you're going to have to step inside the ring.
Gonna step inside the ring, sure. Going well, Anton? I don't know.
Here we go.
Not as well as I'd like, I guess, is the answer. Was easier than I remember it being. Yay me.
Nice work.
I didn't even die a single time. It's a miracle.
This better get us into the Black Garden. Let's go get our key from the Queen.
Let's go do that. It's almost 9 o'clock. I should probably get up. Eating and lurking. What's good to eat tonight, Anton? Oh, that's good to have something there. Speed and toughness. No. I'd rather have the recovery. That's not any good. And what do I have here? Increases the reload speed of scout rifles. I can deal with that. Oh god, those are so crap. 152. 155. Oh, we can use this. Oh, wait a minute, 155? But this one's blue. That one's a better one. It's not much better, I don't care. Nope. 37, 142. I just like scout rifles, I'm sorry. I just do like scout rifles. I'll get rid of some autoloaders, I have several of them. Pulse rifles, I'll keep it, but I don't tend to like to use them. Shotgun. Oh, I got an engram to decode. I like that machine gun. Rocket launchers are also good at times. Ooh. I better take the better one. Nothing to gain there. Let's go to the tower, decrypt some things, and talk to some people over and over again. Surprised to fall asleep at the keyboard? Or the keyboard, yeah. PC reference. Controller, or whatever he's using. Maybe he is using keyboard. Or phone, or whatever electronic device. I haven't heard nothing from him for a while. Maybe he left and I just didn't notice it. I don't know.
This might interest you. Engrams from a North American world.
Yes,
your enemies.
I think. Machine gun. I think I'll take this one. And get rid of this one. Anything else? Nope. Okay. Oh man, I've got green things all over the place. Oh, the postmaster has something for me.
Your name? Jack.
All back gone. Over to the Engram guy.
Evening of the Golden Age. Knowledge is power. You remind me of love. Always interesting.
Okay, I gotta get downstairs and talk to somebody. And I think I'm gonna stop after that.
I saw him with my own eyes. The eyes are lost.
This is the place.
I've got to talk to the head Titan dude.
Guardian, what's the latest?
Careful out there. The armies of the darkness.
Titan here. Oh, that's good.
Report.
That's real good, I think. Oh, yeah. That was 17 more. I don't understand. That was 17 more than what I had. It raised my light level by 2. Yay me. It's time to get rid of some of that. There this goes. Okay.
Wield it well, Guardian.
Nobody else has to see me?
See if you can get that moon.
I need to know what happened on that moon.
You prepare the feed. The waking ruins.
It's got a DM from Xbox support. Twitter Xbox support rating on how they did. Well, they were lame on my I mentioned them that on the Xbox my Kinect, when it zooms, the interface allows you to turn, you can turn on the Kinect, which is a camera. Well, you know, everybody knows this, everybody here knows that what I'm saying, and you can make it zoom, but the zoom doesn't zoom straight ahead, it zooms up and to the left of me. And I asked them about it, Twitch, or Xbox Live support, or Xbox, not Xbox Live support, just Xbox support. And they said something to the effect like, make sure it's on. It wasn't very helpful, let's put it this way. And then eventually they just punted, after about 2 or 3 exchanges, they punted and sent it to Twitch support. It said, it's an application problem, send it to Twitch support. I sent a tweet to Twitch support over a week ago, and I have absolutely no response whatsoever. So,
I have the location.
Screw it. So, see, I don't know who's left there. I think it's just Anton who's lurking, and my one of my favorite people now, Missy, my good friend Missy. Oh, excuse me.
Yeah.
Appreciate you so much, Missy. Hanging out with me and keeping me company. I needed the company. I don't know what to say. If I keep talking, then I get super mushy and I may start crying. That would be embarrassing to cry on stream. So let's not. Let's not have me cry on stream. So I'll just say thank you, and have a good evening.
Open it up, Can Man.
You're doing a strike. Oh, good luck with that. Good luck with that. Good luck with your strike, and I'm sure at some point I'll be complaining to you about something tomorrow. So I hope you have a good evening with your strike and get some rest. And I hope you have an easier day today than you had today, because apparently today wasn't so hot. So, good night. Take care. Sweet dreams. And hugs. Yep, me too.
Twilight Gap is overbooked.
Talk to you later. Bye.
Back or wait.